After the kidnapping of the king, chaos and turmoil ruled the land, and our province was no exception. We were overrun by bandits and marauders, and the roads were no longer safe. The most terrible massacre happened at the stud farm in Neuhof, which was raided and torched, and all the horses slaughtered. My liege lord sent his men, led by Sir Robert of Talmberg, to track down the killers and to bring them to justice. I rode with them, but the investigation has been slow and difficult. Whenever I came across some trace of the bandits, someone erased it in the cruelest way imaginable. In the end, though, I got one step ahead of the enemy. I found out one of the bandits was still alive and hiding near Talmberg. But before I set out to track him down, I had to report to Sir Robert.
Master, in a real fight, you'd be dead already.
Sir.
Ah, Henry. Carry on. Well, lad, have you made any progress with the investigation?
Yes, sir. I think I have at last.
So you've found someone who isn't gutted and nailed to a wall?
It wasn't easy, sir, but I believe I have. I have information about one of the bandits who did it. He's even hiding in a village nearby.
God's blood. It's true the darkest shade is beneath the candlestick. Who is he?
I only know that they call him Riki, and he's from here in Talmberg.
That's it?
You wouldn't believe how much effort it took me to find that out. But I think it's enough to go on.
But what if he's dead too?
I think we'd already know if he was. These fellows are not given to subtlety.
True enough. We haven't found any more mutilated corpses. Well, get on with it then. And when you find him, come and see me. Most likely I'll be in the encampment by Merhoed.
You can rely on me, sir. Farewell.
And be careful, Henry. I know what that rabble did to you. But remember with whom you're dealing. Don't start any foolhardiness on your own. Understood?
I'll try not to, sir.
Thank you.
tell me something about Tomberg?
What are you doing here?
Listen, I'm looking for a fellow they call Riki. Do you know him?
You mean Hinek? He's the Tanner's son, isn't he?
Any idea where I might find him?
I don't know. Try at his folks' house. But he doesn't spend much time there.
You know this Hinek? Can you tell me something about him?
Not much, I confess. Most of the village folk avoid him like the plague.
Why is that?
Tanners have never been the most sought-after companions. And what's more, he keeps the company of all kinds of knaves. In short, he doesn't have the best reputation.
Why has he got such a bad name?
Well, like his old man, he doesn't talk much to anyone. And then he's always skulking off somewhere. I heard he got a taste of the pillory in Rattai for thieving, and in Neuhof he got boozed up in the alehouse with his cronies and they beat up some merchants.
A bit more than high spirits, huh?
Just so. We're all honest folk here, but we've no use for the likes of him.
Why do they call Hinek Riki, anyway?
He's a tanner, isn't he? If you're ever downwind of him, you'll see for yourself. Tanning isn't a trade for the weak of stomach.
True enough. But not every courier is given that name.
Well, I'd say it might have something to do with his reputation too.
What's wrong?
Someone stole my old sword.
You had a sword?
I had. An heirloom from my grandfather. It wasn't anything special, but it would have done for fighting off some footpad.
Who could have done it?
The soldiers, for sure. There was peace here until they came.
I'll try and find it.
Really? I don't have much to give you for your help, but I'd be grateful. What a disgrace. Who could have taken it? Steal it. Disgrace. Who could have taken it? One of the soldiers took it for sure. No one around here would steal it. Who could have taken it? What would Father say? That sword has been in the family for ages and now it's gone.
Seems things are going missing in Merhoyet.
What's it got to do with me?
Just wondering if you heard about anything like that. Maybe here in the camp?
If you're suggesting it might be someone from here, you're barking up the wrong tree. The old man is really strict about that stuff. If he caught anyone, he'd flog them.
And do you know who I might ask?
I don't know. Actually, yes. Maybe. Ask Leshek. He knows everyone in the camp, and he's always in the tavern in the village, too.
Who's in charge here?
Robard of Talmberg.
Where can I find him?
In the camp.
Listen, who will teach me how to sword fight?
Try the master sword fighter. He's probably standing somewhere around the arena. Be a bit more careful.
seems things are going missing in Merhoyet.
Sorry to hear.
Just wondering if you heard about anything like that. Maybe here in the camp?
I don't know about that.
Get him!
What is it? Getting scared?
I have some training in handling a sword.
That's commendable, but my services aren't for free. For 5 groschen, I'll teach you the basics. What do you say?
Damn!
Sounds good. When do we start?
Right away, if you like. Take this wooden sword and come to the arena with me. That thing you have in your hand is a sword. I'm a cuman, and I want to kill you. Try walking around a bit. Movement around the battleground is just as important as being able to swing. Right. Now let's try the basics. Aim for my head and attack. That's it. Try attacking from various angles. You can stab and chop. Nice! Nice! That's right. Yeah. Good. Fine, that's enough. Now, I'll attack and you try blocking me. Hold the sword in front of you and learn to fend off various thrusts. I'll go slow for now. Good, that's it. Good, that's it. Good, that's it. Good, that's enough. Notice how exhausting it is holding the sword above your head. Now I'll show you how a master blocks. Attack! See, you wait for the strike and only fend it off when you see exactly where it's going. Attack! Now you try it. Watch my backswing. As soon as I start to come down, block.
here again?
Is he here again? God, he's back again. Back again.
God, he's back again.
What's he doing here?
What's he doing here?
What's he doing here?
God, he's back again.
Is he here again? God, he's back again.
What's he doing here?
God, he's back again.
Thank you.
God, he's back again.
It seems things are going missing in Merhoyet.
Sorry to hear.
Just wondering if you heard about anything like that. Maybe here in the camp?
I don't know about that.
What's he doing here?
Is he here again?
It seems things are going missing in Merhoyet.
Why are you telling me?
Just wondering if you heard about anything like that.
I don't know about...
Thank you.
warm-up.